What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. This is your local vlogger by heart, singer by voice, gorgeous by sight, Angel, also known as DJ Mikai. So as for today's video, let's be serious and learn about social work. For those who didn't know, DJ Mikai is a BS social work student at Caraga State University. So for today's video, we will learn about social workers. So are you ready? Let's hop into this video in 3, 2, 1, let's go. So first we need to learn, what is social work?
Social work is an academic discipline and practice-based profession that concerns itself with individuals, families, groups, community, and society as a whole in an effort to enhance social functioning, self-determination, collective responsibility, and an overall well-being.
Social work is a profession that is practiced independently or as a part of a team in many different fields. One example for this is education or a school social worker. So let us learn, what is school social workers? A school social worker provides counseling and psychosocial services to children and adolescents in school and to a micro and macro level. Social work works as a mental health expert, leaders of social and emotional development within the school, community, family, social liaisons, and program development experts. The following pictures and videos are taken last year, 2019, for our SSG mobile teaching project for the special children. And also, we've learned how to do sign languages, teach special children like Down syndrome on how to write and read. It was the amazing experience that we have as an SSG officer, and this project have been recognized as one of the regional's most outstanding project of 2019 for Makatao.
That project also is a partnership with the LGU and the DSWD of Alegria. And because of that project, I've been realized that I really wanted to become a social worker and help me to inspire people. I realized also that I wanted to be the voice of the people that cannot speak up for themselves. So I need to help them. I need to be in the community, experience what they experience so that I could help them. And it's because of that, now I'm a social worker student, and hopefully being a licensed social work in the future. So thank you for watching. I hope you've learned this video. See you in the next vlog. Thank you for watching. Sending my virtual hugs and kisses. Mwah! Bye!